Hold on. I forgot my apron. What's poppin', y'all? It's your girl Denim, and in today's video, we are making street tacos. It's Taco Tuesday, y'all. Today is Tuesday. It's August 30th, and we going out with a friend. Hey, y'all know I don't cook on the channel. I did cook a little bit, but I don't cook, period. First, I don't know. I just woke up. It was like, I want some street tacos. Y'all know I'm thugging it by myself. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe to my channel because you're going to love me here. My name's Zena, by the way, and next to me, I'm a late 18-year-old, and I got my own business. I do lashes, you guys. Make sure you guys go support that. You just go ahead and follow all of my socials. I really just stay out the way and be young and turn. You know what I mean? I need to return a welcome back. We're gonna be cooking today. It's me, myself, and I. Literally, I got this whole house to myself. You know, I was like, let's go ahead and get down and dirty. Here, so I'm gonna show y'all what I got from the grocery store. I don't even know. I just looked up street tacos. I looked at the picture and I kind of just, you know, summarized of what everything was. So I'm pretty sure I didn't get the right thing. And then I started seeing like some Hispanics, and I was gonna, you know, ask them like, what is it? You know what I'm saying? But that's so, I was like, that's like, hey, I'm black girl, cause you asking me cause I'm Hispanic, and then what about they be like, I'm not even Hispanic, you know what I mean, like, okay, calm down, relax, like, you know what I'm saying, so, I was like, that's rude, so we just did it ourselves. I didn't have nobody to help me, I got everything myself. It was about $50 for everything, which ain't bad. I'm pretty sure I already got all this stuff, but I don't care, we're gonna do it again. I got me some steak. We doing steak tacos, actually. I was gonna do some shrimp, but girl, $12, your Walmart, you can keep the shirt. I don't even want it. Okay, so I got this chuck steak. I don't know. I got the closest thing that says steak, and I got found a steak for $6.20, which is really good. Actually, $6.20. Hopefully, yeah, $6.46, $6.20, which is really good. I don't know. Like, am I supposed to cut up this whole steak? Or just put the whole thing in the air fryer, because I'm using the air fryer, I'm not using the stove. I think the only thing I'm using the stove for is to do the salt, like put a little salsa, do the tortillas, you know what I'm saying, roasted or whatever, and that's it. But I'm putting this in the air fryer, baby. So we're gonna cut this up. I gotta find me a cutting board. I also got me some veggies. It was cute, you know, so I just got it for the aesthetic. Organic mini sweet peppers. So we got some peppers, I'm gonna cut those up. Ooh, I can smell it. Oh, lime so good. You don't have no street tacos if you don't got no lime. You gotta have the limes. Okay, y'all. I should have went to like a public, like a fruit market, you know what I'm saying? So I could just get two limes, because this was probably like $6 right here. Then I got me some pico de gallo. You know what I'm saying? Got me some of that. It's now, I can smell it. It's very much a lot of onions. And my mama don't like onions in her house. So make sure you get this video a big thumbs up right now, cause she gonna kick my. And I really need her, cause everybody in this house is expecting these tacos, and it's 9 o'clock. You literally, y'all, nobody texts my phone, which does make me a little sad, cause it's like, you know what I'm saying, like. Tahin classic seasoning. This is a season. I saw the sauce as well. I should have got the hot sauce because I did want some really, 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 really hot tacos. But I'm gonna just put some hot sauce on there. You know what I'm saying? But Tahin, real good. I also got me some street sauce tacos, roja medium. Taquari, I don't even know how to say that, but I got this. I didn't get no sauce, so we're just gonna use this for the sauce. Hopefully y'all can see it and get to it. And we just gonna do that. And what else we got? So I got the limes, I got the squash stuff. Anyways, y'all, how is y'all day going? Because it's going good for me, you know what I'm saying? It is Tuesday. I'm halfway through school. I do class on the weekends now, and school is just going good. Like, I had my first test, and I didn't do so good on it because I didn't really, I don't know, I'm not a reader. That's just something you gotta do, like, you have to read, you know? Also giving y'all life updates, where I've been, how I'm doing, what's been going on in life, because everything has just been crazy. I tell y'all, I've had a lot of stuff going on, and I got a lot of stuff planned for y'all as well. Also got me some, I don't really like avocado that much, but I've seen it in the picture. Then I also got me some, I don't even know what this is called. It's a plan. Y'all see it, like, it be on the tacos, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna break that up and put it on the tacos. I'm gonna do everything while everything is cooking. We're gonna cut. We're gonna do it. We gonna get it together, you know what I'm saying? We got it. We got it. Because y'all gonna help me. Because I don't got this. Still it stinks. Ooh. And I got me some strawberry cheese dinner. That's for me. Hey, mind your business. I know I don't need no strawberry cheese dinner, but mind your business. I'll work really hard. That's my excuse. I really do need to get in the gym. We need to drink water with this. But also, y'all, let me show y'all what I bought. Yeah, let me show y'all. Because y'all don't got this in y'all fridge right now. Look at that. Look at that. I thought it said strawberry lemonade. I was about to say, oh, no, I don't like strawberry lemonade. Raspberry Mini Made. Baby, don't play with me. I cannot wait to cook this. Like, how long y'all think this is going to take? Let me search how many minutes it takes. Because I don't got all day. Ooh, I got some butter. I'm pretty sure we already got butter in the house. But, you know, it's good to have extra. And then I got the sour cream, the packet where we can, you know, a little fancy, do a little drizzle wizzle. Break it off and shit. Let's go ahead and break it off. Because when my tacos get done. That didn't taste too delightful. Oh, I got the dang thing in my hand, y'all. Okay, I think I got some good pics. Ooh, yes, ma'am. Please don't tell me this not finna buzz. Like, what about this nasty, though? Like, I'm gonna be super mad, because, like... Are you playing with me right now? We can go ahead and open them so we can have them. I'm gonna put those over here. I don't do this, but it got like brown. Like, I don't even know if y'all can see it. I don't wanna touch it. I don't know, I'm gonna clean it. I should've got some veggie cleaner. I'm scared about these, girl. I might not use those. I'm trying to think, where do I be seasoning my meat? I'm gonna just season on this bloody paper, y'all. If you call me unsanitary, then oh well. What season y'all think we should? I'ma get that tahini. I'm gonna do this last. Okay? We're gonna get lemon pepper. Thanks, y'all. Bagel season so good. Make sure y'all got that bagel. Need some black pepper. We do need that. Obey. That's seafood. That is seafood, girl. Sugar? No. Garlic herbs, all-purpose seasoning. Put it on the top like this. I love it. I put lemon pepper seasoning on every. Stop playing with me. That's all you gotta do. You ain't even gotta do too much. Okay. Ooh, too much came out. I'm just gonna say, P.S. Don't eat at my house because I do too much. I remember one time, y'all, I cooked nachos and cheese. Why was it so much seasoning on there? Like, girl, it was so nasty because, you know, I did not like it. It was not good. Yes, I washed my hands, y'all. I just got out the shower and I washed my hands again before this video. I should have washed them to show y'all because that is very unsanitary. I'm in aesthetic school, y'all, so I know all the like everything FDA, like all that barbicide, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know the sanitize, I know the sterilizations, I know the disinfectants, I know all that. But I should have washed my hands and showed y'all that I washed my hands because that's really not like me. That's really nasty, you know what I'm saying? But it's my meat. You're not eating at my house, so mind your business. We gotta get it all juicy. Anyway, it's not seasoned enough. We gotta add some more seasoning to it. Like, I really enjoy school, actually, y'all. If you want to be an esthetician, get licensed. You don't have to, but you really need it. In my state, you have to be licensed. And in this piece right here, though, like, girl, put some seasoning on it. Tell me why I was on live chitting and chatting and cheering. Why is my steak already cooked? Like, what is this? Why are you cooked in like less than 15 minutes? I don't have nothing cut. I'm not even lying to y'all. That was so air fryer. If I would have did that on the stove, it would have took. Girl, make sure it's clean. I'm not trying to get sick from nobody. I need to go over there and get my paper towel. Okay, like, get the lime. First of all, I don't want to cut up a steak right now. I think I'm gonna cut my bagel. I'm gonna put it all on the plate though. That bagel season gonna hit. I'm gonna get me a lime. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this up into one lime. We're gonna see how this cuts. I'm They definitely giving like waffles, but they look super good. They're really, really crispy. And right now I'm just cutting my meat up, and it's so good. Like, I seasoned it really, really good. If I was in my own crib, y'all, I'd be, you know, jazzing it up. But I think I'm getting a headache because I'm starting to get a little hungry. I'm probably gonna watch, ooh, Messy Monday, y'all. Do y'all be watching Messy Monge, or is that just me? It feels a little childish, but I really like Messy Monge over I like Messy Monday because I keep up with the Shade Room, but I haven't been able to keep up with the Shade Room. Y'all know I'm always on, like, we always on TikTok. So I be like, Messy Monge, he gonna get you together. Basically like a Shade Room, like a TikTok Shade Room, because it went with Sasha and all that was going. I was like, for 2 weeks straight, I didn't know what people were talking about when they were like, if I was like, I was like, who the fuck is Sasha? Who is Sasha? I don't know how I found out who Sasha was, but I was like, oh my. Like, I thought it was just talking. Like, I didn't know what they were talking about, and I didn't, like, care. Well, I'm in their business. So cute. We got a tortilla chip. This is the guac right here. I want to try it. How? Ain't no way people can just eat this. Like, eat this for a living. But I am going to give me some cheese. Okay, this is creamy milk. Ooh, it looks so good. Let me show y'all. This is how everything is looking. We got the tortillas. We got the raja. I'm sorry to taste this. I hope it's not too spicy. We got the tinchigalo. Salon. I have that. That's just like, that's the sour cream is second. That's gonna put it all together. Guac. I do not like guacamole. They're actually good. I just don't know the name of. Y'all see the bagel. Y'all, the steak is really good. Like, and do you see? Like, get into it. Y'all, it looks like my camera is about to die. Taco Tuesday, y'all know, this is the last Tuesday of the month. And then next time y'all see me, it's gonna be at. I love you guys. If you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button and make sure you like this video. Make sure you guys go follow all of my socials. Everything will be down below. And I love you guys. Happy Taco Tuesday.